I'd like to be a princess on a throne, to have a country I can call my own, and a king who's lusty and requires a fling with a female thing. Great men will be men. Let me turn on the gas. I saw them in the den with Marvin grabbing Whizzer's ass. Oh, sure, I'm sure he did his best. I mean, he meant to be what he was not. The things he was are things which I forgot. He's a queen, I'm a queen. Where is our crown? I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. My life is shitty and my kid seems like an idiot to me. I mean, that's sick. I mean, he's great. It's me who is the matter, talking matter than the maddest hatter. If I repeat one more word, I swear I'll lose my brain. What else should I explain? Oh yes, it's true, I can cry on cue, but so can you. I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. Down, down. You ask me if it's fun to cry over nothing. It is. I'm breaking down. Oh, darn. Don't have time for a breakdown now. Have to get back to my banana carrot surprise. Ow! Gosh, that hurts. Now let's consolidate our simple thoughts. A healthy fruit is healthy till it rots. I agree. We sat beneath the apple tree. Marv, his friend, and me. Now, speaking of friends, Whizzer is sweet and trim. I think he sets the trends. I think, in fact, I'll marry him. He wants me. I wanna hate him, but I really can't. It's like a nightmare how this all proceeds. I hope that Whizzer don't fulfill his needs. Don't is wrong, sing along. What was the noun? I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. I'll soon redecorate these stalls. I want some padding on the walls and also pills. I wanna sleep. Sure, things will probably worsen, but it's not like I'm some healthy person. I've rethought my talks with Marv, and one fact does emerge. I think I like his drink, so that is why I should turn to drink. I'm on the brink of breaking down. I'm breaking down, down, down. I only want to love a man who can love me or like me. Marvin was never mine. He took his meetings in the boys' latrine. I used to cry, he'd make a scene. I'd rather die than dry clean Marvin's wedding gown. I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down. It's so upsetting when I found that what's rectangular is round. I mean, it stinks. I mean, he's queer. And me, I'm just a freak who needs it maybe every other week. I've rethought the fun we've had, and one fact does emerge. I played the foolish clown, the almost virgin who sings this dirge is on the verge of breaking down. I'm breaking down. Breaking up is my family.